Okay. Yeah, that is not enough. Oh, I should be talking, but I'm sure there's nobody watching me, but, so I'm playing FTL again. It's a hard game, and I'm bad at it. That's all you really need to know. Buy missiles? No, we don't want to sell any missiles for sure. Nope, can't do anything there. Let's go back down there. Maybe I should have given them 2 scrap and they would have given me something. Yeah. Something good might have happened. Let's follow them. No, our sentries can't pick anything up. Oh, well, that is quite a disappointment. So far, we're not really getting anywhere. Nothing there either. Man, it's not good to find nothing, really. That, please. Try to fix it. Couldn't rescue the crew. Oh, we did. We got a guy. Yes! Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay. Uh-oh, that's not good. Thank you. I don't think anybody's watching me, so I don't think it matters.
So hi.
Sending my crew. Oh. Oh, good. We didn't lose anybody. Better head for the exit now. Yeah, I think we have a. Okay, what's he got? Ion beam and a heavy laser. Can't tell which kind of heavy laser, because I'm. Probably a Mark 1, I guess. Probably can't hurt us that badly. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of. That can't even hurt us at all. Well, maybe a little bit. We'll see. Yeah, okay, that hurt. I mean, that wasn't good. Oh, we got another Mantis guy. That's pretty cool. Let's see, what can we do with our ship now? We can do... Let's do some more shields. Ooh! Okay. Now we just need some more power. Yeah, that was in the nick of time. Don't want to wait anymore. Uncharted Nebula, Rebel Controlled Sector. Nebulas are kind of the pain in the butt. Do that, yeah. Pain in the butt sounds good. Kind of zigzag back and forth here, maybe. Actually, let's go... backwards first. Yeah, I have an idea here. This might go horribly wrong, but... Let's follow them. Okay, we can't find anything. That's fine. Okay, a missile, some kind, and a pretty weak laser. Yeah, but I don't understand how. For the latch? I don't think that's likely. That's true. Yeah. Well. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna try to do at some point. Yeah, I can probably handle that one, I'm hoping. Never know though, I'm kind of an idiot. It took me all day to set this whole, all that stuff up.
All day.
Yeah. Lamb? Oh man, that would have been good.
We should.
Oh, you know what? Yeah. That sounds good, actually. Yeah, let's do it sometime. Not like ground or like lamb chops? Okay, alright. Yeah, let's do it.
They're what?
Mm-hmm.
Right. It was, wasn't more money? Kinda.
It just like it came in very small packages and they were like one of them and it rose.
Well, if it doesn't look good and it's not fresh, then whatever.
Like the day it was good, but it just like was a weird color. I don't know. I never cooked like that, so I don't know.
Yeah, you can tell what fresh meat looks like and not fresh.
I was like, oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hi, everybody.
There's nobody watching me. I think that's just me.
So yesterday when you were like, oh, there's one person watching, you were talking to yourself?
Possibly. Quite possibly. If there is someone out there watching me, hi. I don't know. I just started on started streaming on Twitch like yesterday. So I don't really know what I'm doing, and I'm also terrible at FTL, so yeah, it's really nothing too special going on here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.